story about a Rock Island line. A train that run from New Orleans up to Chicago. Well, it runs right by the place I used to live, down southwest Arkansas. And you know, when a train goes through the toll gate, the man in the toll booth, he says, "What do you got on board there, man?" And if the man's wise, he'll say, "Just got boxcars, that's all. Ain't hauling nothing heavy." Come up to the toll gate and the man hollered and he said, "See, you are traveling, right?" He said, "I guess you're going through the toll gate, so hit one on through the toll gate." As he went through, he started picking up just a little bit of speed and a little bit of steam. He didn't get too fast, though. Got on through, he turned and looked back at the man and he said, "Well, I fooled you, I fooled you. I got pig iron, I got pig iron, I got all pig iron. You know what pig iron is? That slot machine." He was hauling something heavy, all right. But up the Rock Island line is a mighty good road. Rock Island line is a road to ride. Rock Island line is a mighty good road. But if you ride, you got to ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station on the Rock Island line. Cloudy in the west and it look like rain. Round the curve come a passenger train. Northbound train on a southbound track. All right, leaving, but he won't be back. Down the Rock Island line, mighty good road. Rock Island line is a road to ride. Rock Island line is a mighty good road. But if you ride, you got to ride it like you find it. Get your ticket at the station on the Rock Island line. Well, he went all right for a while up through Arkansas and Missouri. But when he hit the flat land of Illinois, he really got up some speed then. Leaving, but he won't be back down. Rock Island line, mighty good road. Rock Island line, a road to ride. Rock Island line, a mighty good road. Well, if you ride, you got to ride it like you find it. Take it at your station on the Rock Island line. Yeah, man.